Hi, Kingdom Kids. It's me, Pastor Angela. Thank you for joining me online. Let's finish our lesson series called Level Up, all about helping other people. So far, we learned that we can level up our helping game when we do it with others, do it with love, and do it with prayer. Let's find out this last way that we can level up. Our Bible story today comes from the book of James, chapter 2, verses 14 to 20. You can pause this video and read from your Bible or your Bible app, or you can keep on watching. Faith and good works, James 2, 14 to 20. If someone says they have faith but does nothing, their faith is worth nothing. If someone needs clothes or food and you say to them, God be with you, I hope you stay warm and get plenty to eat, but you don't give them what they need, your words are worth nothing. It is the same with faith. If faith does nothing, then that faith is dead because it is alone. Someone might say, you have faith, but I do good works. Show me your faith without good works, and I will show you my faith by the good works I do. You believe there is one God. Good. But even the demons believe that. Must you be shown that faith that does nothing is worth nothing? Faith and good works. We know what good works are. They are the good things that we do, like helping people. But what is faith? Hebrews 11:1 says in the International Children's Bible version, it says, faith means being sure of the things we hope for, and faith means knowing that something is real even if we do not see it. Like God. We don't see God, but we know He's real. Faith can also refer to, can also mean a set of beliefs. Like the things that we believe in, like the Christian faith. The things that the Christian faith believes in. Okay, the Bible says faith and good works have to work together. Faith by itself is worth nothing. Faith all alone is dead. So if we see someone hungry and we tell them, God loves you, those words don't mean anything because the person's still hungry. Those words may show our faith. They may show that we believe in God. But the person's still hungry, so the words don't help them. How do we level up when we help others? Do it with faith and good works. If someone is hungry, give them food and tell them about Jesus. If someone needs a friend, be their friend and tell them about Jesus and that Jesus can be their friend too. Okay, do you remember our Bible memory verse? It says, and do not forget to do good and to share with others, for with such sacrifices, God is pleased. Hebrews 13:16. It's that time. You can do it all by yourself. No clues, straight from memory. You got this. Ready? Go. Job, you're amazing. I hope you never forget this Bible verse. Do good. Share with others. Those are our sacrifices or offerings to God. They are faith and good works. They go hand in hand. You can level up your helping game when you do it with faith and good works. Hey, can you connect with us online on Facebook and on Instagram? We are at HICC Kingdom Kids, or use the hashtag HICC Kingdom Kids. And please subscribe so that you don't miss future videos. Let's pray together. God, we worship you. We love you. Our faith is in you. We know and we believe and we are so sure you are real. And God, we ask that we help others with faith and good works. Please give us the strength to use our good works to help out other people and show them our faith in you and share them our faith in you, in Jesus. We ask, Lord God, that wherever we go, we will have the heart and the eyes to see people in need, and that we will be able to help them and share them the good news of Jesus. Lord, please also keep healing our world. We know that you are the great healer. We believe that you are healing our world. We love you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Remember, how do we level up our helping game? We do it with others, do it with love, do it with prayer, and do it with faith and good works. Others, love, prayer, faith, and good works. I hope you have a most wonderful week. I will see you online. God bless.